we observe today, not a victory of party, but a celebration of freedom. Yeah.